really. Upon thee today. Why you do this to me? Why every time it gets down to the line?
come on. The smoke isn't helping either. Almost 8 hours I battled you, now you die. God, you're one bitch.
Thank you, friends. You have saved the Valkyries.
Sigrun, how did this happen?
Ymir, is that you? You have been freed.
Shoot.
Freedom comes at a price, m'lady.
Damn adrenaline rush.
You speak truly. Countless winters we serve the Allfather. But only through his union to the Queen did we ever taste some measure of freedom.
But aren't you the Queen?
There has only been one Queen of the Valkyries, the Goddess Freya. When Odin severed her wings, I served in her absence, but it wasn't enough for the Allfather.
Freya's the real
Queen. He used an archaic piece of magic, corrupting my sisters. I tried to contain the damage by imprisoning them in places where they could cause no harm, but soon I lost myself as well.
Sigrun, I'm sorry for being so worthless. I could have done something, or tried at the very least. What will you do now?
I must reunite with my sisters. Together we can restore balance to the realms. You have the eternal blessings of the Valkyries.
Well, thank you. And all of you were hard as hell to fight. Sorry I got to take your head. Or helmet, rather. Oh, look at all this much-deserved loot.
Well, we did it, I suppose.
Yeah, we did it.
I'm happy about it.
It's difficult to be happy about anything when you're a reanimated head.
Hard as hell.
I'm grateful we were able to set the Valkyries free. So much of this could have been avoided. Only...
You said it yourself, Ed. It does not matter anymore. The past is the past.
Well, that's awfully cheerful coming from you.
I am in a good mood. The dwarves will make use of this helm.
Your dad's a wee bit single-minded.
Retribution doesn't give me too much of a... Strength and cooldown, grant power, and it just brings me down.
Definitely.
Alright. Wow. That. Every single one of these Valkyries I went, battled, killed, they were all hard as hell. Most of them I spent 2 hours on fighting them. Dodging them. Some of them I probably should have been higher leveled up. And then the ultimate. Well, the ultimate one, as we just found out, was Freya. You know, spoiler alert, if you're watching this. Which I didn't know that. Obviously, this is my first run for this game. So she's got a lot to talk to us about whenever we see her next. Alright, what do we do next?